If we get our education, we can do anything. I see business leaders and surgeons and barristers. I see women who are going to win elections and science competitions and arts awards. I see leaders who will inspire folks all around the world. There are more than 62 million girls around the world who are not in school. One of these girls could have the potential to cure cancer, or start a business that transforms an industry, or become the next president or prime minister who inspires her country. But if she never sets foot in a classroom, chances are she will never discover or fulfill that potential.